Deepta, and I am going to narrate a story about a king and his three ministers. Once, a king ordered his ministers to take a bag and go to the forest and collect the bag with fruits. The first minister thought that since the king has ordered for a collection of fruits, he must get the best fruits. The second minister thought that since the king is a very busy person, he may not look very thoroughly into bag, so he got a mixture of good and rotten fruits. The third minister thought that the king would see only how big the bag is, so he collected the bag with dry leaves, twigs and sticks. All the three ministers came back to the court with their respective bags. The king, without even seeing what their bags contained, just said now the three ministers must be sent to three different rooms with their bag for a week where they'll not be given any food and no one to visit. The first minister could survive for a week with the fruits he had got. The second minister could survive for 4 days and starve for 3 days with the fruits he had got. The third minister had nothing to eat, hence he became very, very, very weak. Moral of the story is we should undergo the consequences of our own activities.